Hi there, welcome back to MHB Auto Vlogs. So today we are back with another Honda car. This is the Honda Civic 2020 and this is the 10th generation, and we're gonna check out its interiors, exteriors and its performance. So Honda Civic is one of the most sportiest and most elegant sedan in its competition. Its mainstream rivals are Kia Cerato, Hyundai Elantra, Toyota Corolla and Mazda 3. So they're also pretty much popular car among its segment. So we're gonna first start with its exteriors. So currently in the UAE we are having three engine options available: the 1.6 liter engine and 2.0 liter engine and 1.5 turbo engine. So currently we are having the EXI variant, which is the below the RS variant. So in future we will be getting the RS variant too. So we're gonna start with the exteriors. So exteriors are very very top notch, and fit and finish is pretty good in this car. And this is the halogen headlamps. When you go for RS variant, you will be having the LED headlamps, but we are having the daytime running lights also available. And the very crafted sculpted bonnet on this car looks amazing. The grille looks pretty top notch, and it is the current generation of Honda cars are getting the same grille in on every car, whether it is Accord, CRV, the HRV. Last time we have reviewed that car, and please watch that videos also. Bumpers looks pretty amazing. The main characteristics of this car is it's very sporty and the most powerful sedan in its segment. And we are getting the fog lamps, but these are halogen fog lamps. Good enough, but the LED will be better visibility on the foggy conditions. Talking about the side dimensions, you can see the looks has been pretty amazing. Looks coupe, it looks like a coupe rather than a sedan. And talking about its dimensions, it's the length of this car is 4.57 meters, and the width is 1.75 meters, and the height is 1.47 meters, and the wheelbase of 2.67 meters. And this is 16 inch alloy wheels. Looks awesome, amazing, very sporty kind of setup. I really appreciate this alloys. And if you are going for the RS variant, you will be getting 17 inch alloys, which is quite amazing. And coming to the rear profile, from the rear it looks gorgeous. The C kind of setup on the tail lamps. This is LED headlamps, which looks quite exceptional. I really appreciate. And the Honda badging. And the main characteristics of this car is a very sporty kind of setup in this car. You can drive this car, you cannot drive this car sensibly. Really the car crave for revving hard, and pretty sporty performance in this car. We're gonna check out the interiors now. Interiors are concerned, we are having dual zone climate control, which is quite amazing. I really appreciate this. Air conditioning has been very well taken care of, and the Honda cars are very good at taking care of the comfort of the passengers and all drivers. And this is a very good driver oriented car. And talking about the steering, we are having this the cruise control available, which is quite an conventional feature nowadays. And we are having telephony over here, telephony system. We can connect and disconnect calls over here. And driver information system is pretty good. We are having a 7-inch driver information system, you can see here. Driver information system, lots of information available here. The fuel economy, you can see 8.8 kilometers on an average we are getting, which is quite good considering this is the funky sporty car, lot of power available on to offer, and you can connect your phone in this one, and you can check the all your fuel status, the cruise control here, the music and all, the phone connectivity, everything is the tire pressure monitoring system is available, which is quite good. And here, considering this is the sporty car, the space has not been compromised. There is a lot of space available here. Here you can put some stuff, and here also some cup holders available. You can see here there is an armrest. Under the armrest, you are having some stuff to keep, and decent glove box is available. Quite good size, is pretty awesome. Really appreciate. And as far as the safety is concerned, we are having dual airbags and the side curtains airbags whenever from here the airbags come from. And the EBD and the electronic parking, electronic stop system is available. And this is a sunroof is available. And here, this is the handbrake. There is no handbrake lever, so that's why you can see there is a lot of space is available. And here there is one brake hold. Whenever you are stuck in traffic, just press this one. The car will automatically get stopped, and whenever you put the throttle on, then it will start moving. And there is one dedicated economic mode. So whenever we're gonna drive, we will check it out. How does it works?
So in this car, we are having parking cameras and sensors. It's quite a decent, good feature. We are having a 360 degree camera. Whenever you are parking the car, it's very convenient you are having. And it's three angles you are having this camera. So this is the one. This is the 360 degree, and it's for the, it gives you the exact picture. And this is another one.
For the second row is concerned, well, the seat is set at max position, so you are having ample amount of legroom, and headroom is pretty good in this car. The cushioning and the fabric of the seats is pretty good, pretty awesome, really appreciate. And the armrest, and there is two cup holders available. There is no charging outlets, USB outlets available here, but the rear AC vents are pretty good. The passenger comfort has been well taken care of. So Honda cars are very passenger oriented. They are the comforts of the Honda cars are pretty top notch. I really admire Honda cars from the beginning, and this car is no exception. Really, it's a very comfortable car, and being a very sporty characteristic car, but still there is a lot of practicality, lots of comfort in the car. Full marks to Honda.
And now we will talk about its performance.
So as far as the performance is concerned, well, the Honda Civic is powered by a 2-liter one 4-cylinder to 2-liter engine, which puts out 158 bhp of power at 6500 rpm, and produces a max torque of 188 newton meter of torque at 4500 rpm. Well, the refinements in the engine is utmost priority of Honda. Their cars are very refined and family oriented, and this car is very aggressive sporty car. The seating position is very lower and gives like a super sport car feeling whenever you're driving this car. And safety is been well taken care of. We are having the lane change assist. Whenever you are taking on the lane change for the right side, I'm sitting on the left, so in the UE there is a left hand drive. So whenever I change the lane to the right side, you will see it will assist us through its camera in the infotainment system to take the lane, do the lane change or transition. It's okay or not, it's pretty good. It shows all our blind spots and all. And on the this side, it's convenient for us. You can watch out, no problem. And talking about these mainstream drivers, the Toyota Corolla and Kia Cerato, Elantra, Mazda 3, they are also pretty good cars, must say. But this car is I love the most, because this car is very practical, and very sporty, and it is mated with a 7-speed CVT gearbox. And this car is very much not only a sporty car, but it's also very passenger oriented, I must say. The practicality and the space in this car is pretty awesome. Really appreciate this car. Full marks to Honda. And the key selling points of this car is its top-notch performance. Just see, in 0 to 100 it takes just 8.5 seconds, which is pretty awesome. We have tested CRV and HRV. This car is feels more powerful and more planted out on the freeways. It looks really impressive. The very immersive experience we are getting. And talking about the quality of interiors, has been pretty top notch. And it's priced at 69,900, and it's going up to 98,900. So it's not too expensive. It's very reasonable in the competition and all. And you can just nimble around. You will enjoy the driving this car, even in the sharp turns. Everything is awesome. Really appreciate this car. So what makes Honda Civic so special is that it's having very sporty characteristics and super comfortable car to drive, and moreover super reliable engine of Honda, and exceptional after sales service of Honda. Really appreciate. And moreover, it's a very practical car. Even though it's so sporty, it doesn't come at the cost of practicality. Having lots of space available in this car, best in the segment, must say. And in terms of performance, it's pretty good, best in the segment also. Talking about the top speed of this car is 200 kilometers per hour. The car can go easily. And there is another variant, the RS variant, that is the most powerful. It's coming with a 1.5 turbo liter engine, which that is producing around 180 bhp of power and massive 220 newton meter of torque, which is quite amazing. That is the top end model, and it's going up to 98,900. And this car also pretty much well equipped, must say. EXI also, I highly recommend people, those who are looking to buy a Honda Civic, they can go for this EXI variant also. But the best one is the turbo petrol variant. And talking about the fuel economy, well, this is a very sporty kind of characteristics this car is having. So you cannot drive, you would not like to drive this car very sensibly, but just put the pedal on, really just look at the sound of the car. Really amazing immersive experience we are having. And we don't have here pedal shifter is not available in this car, and we are having a dedicated sports mode available. Just put the lever down and put the throttle, you will enjoy this amazing experience with this car. The driving ergonomics is very aggressive in this car. I really love this car driving. And one more thing is that we are having eco mode is available in this car. So you just put the eco mode over here, just put on the eco mode. So whenever the acceleration of this car gets softened, and you will be not having such emergency power like we were driving just now. See, now little bit of lethargyness is, and the fuel economy is 9 kilometers per hour, which is quite amazing considering the competition and all. Really appreciate. So that's it. Hope you like the video. Useful, like, share and subscribe, and be a part of my channel. Thank you so much.